want to check the integration reports like how many are updated, processed, and errors for a specific timestamp? Check out our reports feature today. You can just scroll down below and enter the filters like show all reports, show reports with one or more error records, show reports with one or more records updated, and enter or select the specific range, let's say last 30 days or the custom range here.